I'm a marathon runner. I've won the national championship. And now I prepare for the qualification time for the Olympic Games. Probably I will run at Berlin Marathon next fall. And for now, I just do trail running to help me for my preparation. But after Olympics, I will concentrate on it. I have a better feeling in trail running. You know, the feeling that you get from the marathon on the road, it's a little bit artificial because there are a lot of spectators that you want to have in order to be better and to be motivated at the end. But in the nature, you don't need that. The only real opponent is yourself, and you can enjoy also the nature. In the trail, the most of the training depends on the feeling, but on the road you have to do certain things in the certain time in order to know what is the best for you. The Olympus Marathon, it was the 16th of June. I was second. I was leading until the last 4 or 5K, but everything blacked out at that time because I wasn't really prepared for that kind of race. Just with my marathon training, I managed to be that good. Maybe I will do a race at the end of the year in Greece, just after the marathon, so I will be a little bit tired, but next spring will be my real goals for trail runnings.